Hello, everybody. I'm Ricky Smith. Welcome to Faith on Fifth Friday. Shout out! Today is all about highlighting some amazing women in honor of Breast Cancer Awareness Month. First up is Dr. Brenda Russell. Dr. Brenda is a mother, a grandmother, she's the director of the USO, she's a PhD, and she is also a two-time, two-year breast cancer survivor. Dr. Brenda is the party in the room. Everywhere she is, a party is about to break out. And she has a voice that can blow the roof off of anything. She's kind of the cross between Madea and Shirley Caesar. But you get the picture. Next up is Vicky Sante. Miss Vicky is also a mother and a grandmother. She's retired from one job and then started working again at her local church. Miss Vicky is a 4.5 year breast cancer survivor. She is also the nicest woman you ever wanted to meet. She's so kind-hearted and always has an encouraging word for absolutely anyone. I am blessed only because I know her. The last shout out is a little personal. This is my mother. Her name is Juanita Lemon. She was the mother of 3 grown children. She was the grandmother of 2 at the time, and she was the wife of 28 years. She lost her battle with breast cancer when she was only 48 years old. But before she left, she reminded me, never fear the unknown. Love with your whole heart, and you're never too old to play. So for everyone, sisters, mothers, grandmothers, aunts, nieces, cousins, and friends, if you or someone you know is fighting the fight of cancer and breast cancer in particular, remember this, you are not alone. And for those of us who have lost someone to the disease, they're gone, but they're not forgotten. And the fight continues because it's not over until we win. Thank you, everybody, for watching, and thank you so much for sharing the video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, give us a thumbs up, and leave us a comment. Today, drop the name of someone you would like to honor in recognition of breast cancer awareness. My name is Ricky Smith, and I'll see you next Friday.